Hi students, in previous classes we discussed about the fractional numbers. This is the continue class for the fractional numbers. Dear students, today we discuss about the some concept in the exercise on fractional numbers. To do the some activities also on the concept of fractional numbers. Okay, dear students, in previous classes we all learn about the fractional numbers 1/2, 1/4 and 3/4. All these are the fractional numbers. Dear students, you already know about how is 1/2, 1/4 and 3/4. So to do the some activities on fractions, dear students, we can also learn in previous classes how to divide the equal parts of whole object. Dear students, in your textbook the page number 28 having some pictures. So in these pictures you can divide which thing or which object is completely divided into two equal parts. So once again I will check it. Dear student, already the first picture is one of the model question. It is already divided into two equal parts. So then the next picture is, it is one of the scale. Dear student, this scale is, you can divide it into two equal parts. It is possible or not? It is possible, because the scale is having a linear and constant length. So it can be divided into two equal parts. Okay, dear student, I can do this one. So readings are start from 0 to 15. So 15 is there. So you can divide 7 1/2. So I can divide this scale into two equal parts. The next picture is, it is one of the dress. It can be divided into two equal parts. So it is possible. So then come to the one of the box is there. It can be divided into two equal parts. So it is also possible. The next number is 9. 9 is not divided into equal part. So it is a impossible to divide into equal part, because the one part is not same for the another equal part. The next one is the clock. Clock is also divided into two equal parts. Pot. Pot is also divided into equal parts. D. D is also horizontally, we can divide it into two equal parts. Not for vertically. It is divided into horizontally, making two equal parts. Bell. Bell is also divided into two equal parts. It is possible. Then come to the next page. Okay, dear student, some of the pictures are given. So first picture, so it can be divided into two equal parts, but one part is not equal to another. The 8 is also divided into two equal parts, horizontal. Okay, spect is also divided into two equal parts. and mat. Mat is also divided into two equal parts. F is not divided into two equal parts. The one part is not equal to another. So it is not possible. Then cooker. It is also impossible to divide two equal parts. In the first figure, 9 is not equally divided. So this is the completion of the first main question. Then come to the second activity. The sum half art is given. You identify the next half of the picture. So this is only half is there. You can complete it the another half. So it is one of the model question. In the same way you do the next question. The half part is given. You write the another half. Okay. It become B. Then it is O. Okay. It becomes N. N or M? M. Okay, this is the completion of the second activity. Dear students, then go to the exercise. Dear student, before we go into the exercise, to introduce one quarter. Dear student, in this, look at this picture. So, the four equal parts are there. One part is shaded. This one part is called as a one quarter. And then the continue, in the four equal parts, the two parts are shaded. It is called as a two quarter. Two quarter nothing but it is a one half. So half of the figure is shaded. The half, one half is considered as a two quarters. So the two quarters nothing but a one half. Then come to the third picture. In three equal parts, four equal parts, the three parts are shaded. So, three quarter, it is called as a three fourth. In the four equal parts, the four parts will be shaded. Four quarter is equal to one whole. Okay, then come to the exercise 8.1. Dear student, it is one of the model question. The shaded part is half. The unshaded part is also half. So it becomes a whole part. In the whole part, it can be divided into two equal parts. The one half is shaded and another half is unshaded. Then come to the second question. Yes, student, in the second question, the one whole square is divided into two equal parts. The one half is unshaded and half is shaded. Unshaded part is half. The shaded part is also half. Then come through the third question. Dear students, it is one of the rectangle. It is divided into four equal parts. Three parts are red in shade and one part is green shaded. The green colored shaded part is one quarter. Red colored part three fourth. 3, 4th or 3 quarter. Okay. So then come to the next question. The 4 equal squares are there. 1 is shaded. Shaded part is 1 quarter. Unshaded part 3 quarter or 3/4. Okay, then come to the second main. Match the shaded part in the picture with the suitable fractions. The first picture, which fraction is represented? The first picture represent the quarter. So the quarter is the answer for the first picture. Second picture, the triangle is divided into two equal part. One half is shaded. It is the half. It is the answer. Half is the answer for the second picture. And third picture, the picture is divided into four equal part and three part is shaded, so it becomes 3/4. 3/4 is the answer for the third picture. Then come to the next question. Dear student, write as shown in the example. Dear students, 200 grams, 50 grams, it is equal to quarter kg. 200 grams plus 50 gram, totally 250 gram. The 250 gram is equal to quarter kg. So 500, how many 250 grams are present? The 250, it is a 250 gram. It is equal to quarter kg. So 500, 250 plus 250. Totally 500 grams. How many quarters are there? 250 gram is equal to quarter kg. 250 plus 250. How many quarters are there? There are 2 quarters kg. In case of 1 kg, 1 kg 250 plus 250 plus 250 plus 250 equal to 1 kg. How many 250s are there? There are 4 250s are there. So 250 is equal to quarter kg. How many quarters are there? There are 4 quarters are there. Therefore 4 quarter kg. Then come to the next question. Dear student, write as shown in the example model. The 25 paise is given. 25 is equal to quarter rupee. Okay. The 50 having a how many quarters? 50 paise having a 25 plus 25 is equal to 50 paise. So how many quarters rupee? 2 quarter rupee is present in the 50 paise. Then come to the third question. 25 plus 25 plus 25. How many quarters are there? 3 quarter rupee is there. So 3 quarter rupee. 25 plus 50. 50 having a 2 quarter rupee plus 25. It is also 3 quarter rupee. Then come to the fifth main. Shade the picture as directed. So first one, shade half of the picture. You can shade half of the picture. The triangle is divided into two equal parts. In two parts, we can shade it half picture. Okay. It is a shade of the half of the picture. Then come to the second one. Fill 3/4 of the beaker with color. 3/4. So you can shade 3 parts. You can shade 3 parts. So it become 3 fourth. It represent 3/4. You can shade it 3 parts. Then color quarter of the picture. Quarter means only one part. So the picture is divided into 4 equal parts. You can shade one part. It represent the quarter. Okay. Then come to the next question. Dear students, divide the pictures into 2 equal parts by drawing a line and color half of it. Divide the picture into 2 equal parts by drawing a line and color half of it. Dear students, there are 9 pictures. You can divide it into equal parts. So first picture, I can divide it equally by vertical line. Second one, horizontal line. And third one is crossed line. Okay. So the half of the part will be shaded. So second figure and third one. Okay, this activity is completed. Dear student, then come to the next question. Draw the lines and shade the quarter in each of the pictures is given below. Dear students, the shade the quarter. So you can divide these pictures into 4 equal parts. Each picture having a 4 equal parts. So one part is shaded, then it becomes quarter. So we can divide each picture equally 4 parts, 4 equal parts. So you represent the quarter, so one part will be shaded. Okay, this is the completion. Then come to the next question. Dear student, draw the pictures of your liking and mark the fractions given below. Quarter is one is the model example. Then come to the half. Half. Which half? I draw the triangle. It can be divided into 2 equal parts. One is shaded. So it is a half. Then quarter. I draw the rectangle. It can be divided into 4 equal parts. One part will be shaded. One part is shaded. It is a quarter. 3/4. So three parts will be shaded. Okay, so this is the completion of the exercise 8.1. Dear students, then come to the exercise 8.2. Okay, 8.2 exercise, it is also on the fractional numbers. The first main, observe, figure and fill in the blanks. It is one of the triangle. The triangle is divided into two equal parts. The one part is shaded. Fractional form of the shaded portion is 1 by 2. 1 by 2 is the fractional form of the shaded part. Then come to the second one. The one of the square is there. Square is divided into two equal parts. One part is shaded. Fractional form of the shaded portion is again 1 by 2. Because the two equal parts, one is shaded. In the above question, the two part is, in the two part, the one part will be shaded. Come to the third question. Four equal parts are there. The one part will be shaded. The fractional form of the shaded portion is 1 by 4. Because the four is equal parts, in four parts, the one is shaded. Then come to the fourth one. 1, 2, 3, 4 equal parts are there. 3 parts are shaded. The fractional form of the shaded portion, 3 by 4. 4 equal parts, the 3 is shaded. Fractional form of the unshaded portion, 1 by 4. The 4 equal parts are there. The 1 part is unshaded. Then come to the fifth one. The circle is divided into two equal parts. The one part is shaded. The fractional form of the shaded portion is 1 by 2. Then come to the second main. It is also match the following. Half part. Half part nothing but a 1 by 2. This is the first answer. Quarter part nothing but a 1 by 4. This is the second answer. 3/4 means 3 by 4. This is the third answer. Then come to the third main. Dear students, shade the given picture as directed. Shade the given picture as directed. The pictures are already given and also divided into equal parts. You only do the shading for the direction is given. Okay, first one is the 1 by 2 is given. All pictures having a two equal parts. So, one part will be shaded. One part will be shaded. So, these three pictures represent 1 by 2. Then come to the second one, 1 by 4. 4 equal parts are there. You can shading only one part. Okay, these three pictures represent 1 by 4. Then come to the third one, 3 by 4. The four equal parts are there. You can shade it 3 by 4. Three parts will be shaded. Three parts will be shaded. That represent 3 by 4 for the each picture. Okay, this is the completion of the third main. Then come to the fourth one. Write the numerical form of the following. Numerical form nothing but a fractional form. So half a part is represented as a 1 by 2. Quarter part represented as a 1 by 4. And 3/4 part is represented as a 3 by 4. This is the numerical form or fractional form of the half, quarter and 3/4. Then come to the fifth main. State the meaning of the given fractions as shown below. The half is already given. Dividing an object into two equal parts and taking one part that represent half, nothing but a 1/2. You write the same definition as quarter and 3/4. The quarter is defined as a dividing an object into four equal parts and taking one part that is equal to quarter, nothing but a 1/4. Then come to the third one, 3/4. Dividing an object into four equal parts and taking three parts that is equal to 3/4. It is represented as a 3/4. This is the definition of the quarter and 3/4. Next come to the sixth main. Express the given figures in fractional form. The first one is represent 1/2, nothing but a half. Second question, the four equal parts, one is shaded, so it is a 1/4, nothing but a quarter. Then next picture, it is also having a four equal parts, the three parts will be shaded, so 3/4, 3/4. Okay, dear students, this is the completion of the exercise 8.1 and 8.2 on the lesson fractional numbers. In the next class, we discuss about the next chapter of the third standard. Okay, thank you. Do practice and be prepared for the examinations. Okay, thank you.